This is the 2000 block of Calhoun Street in New Orleans, next to the campus of Loyola University, New Orleans. They're still trying to figure out where exactly to shut off the main so they can get in here and start working on this pipe.